Today, these three players are after $10, but the lap to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter
Thank you, Rod Roddy. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck. Isn't this great? You're back again for another day of big bucks and craziness and who knows what else, right? Let's meet the players looking for the big bucks. We'll supply the craziness, starting with our first player, our champ, Rita Clavery. How are you, Rita?
Hi.
Everything all right?
What?
Everything all right?
Oh, just great.
I bet $15,428 worth of all right.
You're right.
What are you going to do besides buy a new tractor? What's the plan?
I don't know. Just save it, maybe. I don't know.
Have some fun, maybe here and there.
Yet.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, who knows? Maybe you're not even through.
That's true.
Possible. Well, good luck today.
Okay.
All right. Our second player is Joe View. How are you, Joe?
Good, Peter. How are you?
I'm fine, thanks.
Great.
Joe, you went to a university back east. Is that right?
Yes, the University of Rhode Island.
And were you active in anything there?
Yes, I was the captain of the rowing team. It's called Crew.
Crew. Now, were you the guy that you kept saying? Pull?
No, that's called a coxswain. I was one of the rowers.
You were the guy who really doing the old...
I was
How'd you
work.
Do? How'd you guys do
We
well?
Had a really good team. Down the small college national championships in 83, we came in third. We got a bronze medal.
All right. Well, let's hope you come in first here. Third
All right.
Get you,
that's what I want
to
hear.
Good luck, Joe.
Thank you, too.
Our third player is Cheryl Ross. How are you, Cheryl?
Hi.
Good. Cheryl, now, you were born on an odd day, Cheryl. What is this?
Yes, I was. I was born on Friday the 13th. And 13 is a very lucky number for me.
It's been lucky?
Yeah, I met my husband on a 13th, and he proposed to me on a 13th.
Really?
And it's been a good marriage, so it must be a good number.
I guess so. Well, maybe you'll get $13,000.
Oh, that'd be great.
Good luck, Cheryl. All right, gang. Give me a buzz and answer. Three spins. Multiple choice answer, as you know. Get your one spin. Here's the first question. Poise yourself. When push comes to shove, do women say they're more attracted to a guy by his personality, his looks, or his honesty? Cheryl?
Honesty.
All right. Is it honesty, personality, or looks, Rita?
Honesty.
What do you think, Joe?
Looks.
Top turn-on for gals is a guy's personality. Yeah. You know, the heck with it. I'm going to stop being honest. Honesty's gotten me nowhere. How about you, Joe?
Nowhere. It's always been my personality. I should have known.
Yeah, me too. Okay, now we know. Hey, we'll be better off for it. Their songs made Saturday Night Fever the best-selling movie album in history. But what is the last name of the singing Bee Gees, Rita?
Gibb.
Is it Gibb, Gibson, or Gear, Joe?
Gibb.
What do you think, Cheryl?
Gibb.
Yep, the Bee Gees' last name is indeed Gibb. Rita, three. Joe, a spin. Cheryl, a spin. Number three. Colleges give degrees and thermometers measure degrees. But what we want to know is, how many degrees are there in a circle? Joe?
I'm sorry, Peter. 360.
All right. Is it 360, 90, or 180, Rita?
360.
What do you think, Cheryl?
360.
Last time I checked, 360 degrees in a circle. Rita to four, Joe to four, Cheryl to two. Okay, gang, here it is, the last question. When I say the names Stillman, Atkins, Scarsdale, and Pritikin, what comes to mind, Rita?
Diets.
Is it diets, lawyers, or stockbrokers, Joe?
Diets.
What do you think, Cheryl?
Diets.
Yeah, those are all gurus of diet. Rita to seven, Joe to five, and Cheryl to three. If you're going to make some money, we come back, stay there. We're coming right back. Money. It's always time for money. This is our time for money. 50,000 cash prizes, goodies, whammies. You know, you don't want the whammies. Obviously, you want the money and the trips. When do we go to Rappin' Rod Roddy's hometown, Nashville, and he'll tell us all about it.
Howdy, friends and neighbors. How about a six-day stay in the capital city of country music, Nashville, Tennessee, home of the Grand Ole Opry and famed Opryland. One of today's winners could be visiting this fun-filled southern city on a trip well worth over $1,500.
All right. You know, it's one of those times, it's a rare time, when we find Rappin' Rod Roddy speechless. But I think we rendered him almost speechless, folks. This is a first on television, so stay tuned. Let's see what happens next time. In any event, you can still go to Nashville. Rod could barely spit it out, but you'll get there. In any event, you want to win this round so you can play last and final round. Four Emmys put you out of the game. And you can pass your remaining spins, right? Is that right, Rod?
Yeah.
Yeah. Fewest spins first, Cheryl, you're up with three. Here we go.
But big bucks. Big bucks. Come on, stop.
Stop.
All right.
First place, two spins.
All right, come on. We want big bucks or a trip. Nashville's up. Let's go to Nashville. Stop.
Stop.
It's coming to me now. I see financial disaster in your future.
Don't buy that, Cheryl. One spin left, one
okay,
right.
Okay, I'll
here we go.
All right, come on. Big bucks. Big bucks now. Let's get it. Stop.
Stop at 550. First place. We now go to Joe with five spins. Here we go, Joe.
Okay, let's go. Big money. We want big money here. Ready? Stop.
Stop at 525. All right, second all right. Place, four spins.
Joe. Right away, right away. Let's go. Big money. We want big money. Stop.
Stop at all 500 right. More. That's 1,025. First place, 475.
I'm going to keep going, Peter. I'm going to keep going. Let's go. Big money. Big money. Stop.
Stop at advanced two spaces to a graphic. All Joe, right. That graphic has a value of $850. That's $1,875. Two spins left. First place.
Okay, one more time. Okay, let's go. Big money, big money. Ready? Stop.
Stop at 500 more. $2,375. One spin left. Press it or pass it.
I'm going to pass it.
Goes to Cheryl. One to you, Cheryl. Here it comes. Yay. 550 riding.
Okay, come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 500. Courtesy of Joe. 1,050. All right, Rita, you're up with seven spins, Jim.
Okay, okay, I want big bucks, and stop.
Stop at the Bahamas. A trip to the Bahamas worth $2,164. Second place, six spins, Rita.
I'll go.
Okay.
Okay, okay, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at 300 and a spin. 2,464, six spins, first place by about 90 bucks.
I'll go.
Okay.
Okay, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at big bucks, $1,000. 3,464, five spins in first place by about 1,089, passing the five spins.
You bet.
Joe, they're yours. Five
I'll
of them.
Take them.
Ready?
I'll take
here we
I'm
go.
Ready,
2,375.
Let's go. Big money, big money. Let's go. Ready? Stop.
Stop. Hello, Remy.
Money, 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 money. Oh, no.
Didn't you yell pull? Aren't you supposed to do that?
Yeah, what happened?
I don't know. Did you? He must have come in second place. Four spins, Joe. Here we go.
Okay, let's go. I need some big money here. Big money. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at Mazatlan, yeah. Joe. That's a great woo! Trip. Worth $1,010.
Right.
Third place, three spins.
All right. I'm going to keep going here. Ready? Stop.
Stop at 500 more. 1510. Right, right. Two spins. You're now in second place.
Okay, let's go. Go. Big money. Big money. Stop.
Stop at another whammy. Joe, let's chat. You have two whammies, no dollars, one spin. You want to be careful about picking up a third whammy in round one. What's your pleasure?
Yeah, I'm going to pass, Rita.
Okay, it goes to Rita, 3,464. First place at stake. Rita, here we go.
Okay, okay. Anything, anything at all. Stop.
Stop at a Flocati rug. Oh, my God. $350 Flocati rug. You've won the jackpot, Rita. Gerald, 1,050, Joe, zero, and Rita, 3,814. First place advantage and the Flocati rug. We'll be back on the first round. Go for it. This, we're going to do it again.
Right.
Doesn't that sound great?
Yeah.
I know you'd be thrilled. Okay, here's the first question. What fraction of single women under 25 live with their parents, Cheryl?
One half.
Is it one half, one quarter, or three quarters, Rita?
One half.
What do you think, Joe?
One half.
Of those under 25 single gals, half live with their parents.
Yes.
Rita has spin, Joe has spin, Cheryl three. Here we go. Here's what I'd call serious game show fans. A number of years ago, folks actually changed the name of their hometown to Truth or Consequences. In which southwestern state is the city of Truth or Consequences? Rita?
New Mexico.
Is it New Mexico, Utah, or Arizona, Joe?
Utah.
What do you think, Cheryl?
New Mexico.
It's Truth or Consequences, New Mexico. And Rita to four, and Cheryl to four. All right, here's another one. Edgar Rice Burroughs wrote several books about what swinging character? I can't give him a hint. I'll give it to you in multiple choice. See if you get it right, you get a spin. Edgar Rice Burroughs wrote several books about what swinging character? Is it James Bond, Don Juan, or Tarzan? Rita?
Tarzan.
What do you think, Joe?
Tarzan.
How about you, Cheryl?
Tarzan.
That was a great clue, wasn't it? Swinging guys, Tarzan. Rita, five. Joe, to two. Cheryl, to five. I do it much better when I'm swinging from a chandelier or something. Trust me. His middle name was Amadeus, and his last name was Mozart. What was his first name, Rita?
Beethoven.
Is it Beethoven, Ludwig, or Wolfgang, Joe?
Wolfgang.
What do you think, Cheryl?
Wolfgang.
Would you like to go back in time, Rita?
I'd love to.
I know. Mozart's first name was Wolfgang. Rita stays at five, Joe to three, Cheryl to six. And we're coming back with big, big bucks. What up to these words, by the way? Where Rita tried to somehow get Ludwig and Beethoven together. I don't know what for, but that's, you know, Rita's got her own story. What can I tell you? In any event, there's over $100,000 up there in the big board. You want all that?
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, you, we got great trips, great prizes. There's Portugal, Virgin Islands, all kinds of great things. Stay away from the whammy, okay, gang? Rita, 38-14, you'll play last. You earned it. Joe,
right.
$0, three spins, two whammies. You're first. You ready?
Let's do it, Peter.
All right, here we go.
I'm ready. Let's go. Big box. I need it now. Big box. And stop.
Stop at 700 spins.
Spin. All right, okay.
That's third place, still three spins, Joe.
Okay, ready and stop.
Stop at 5,000 spins. 5,700, first place, three spins, Joe.
Okay, I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna keep going. Ready and stop.
Stop at 1,500 spins.
All right.
$7,200, still three spins. You have about 3,400 more than Rita. Here we go.
I'm gonna keep going. Let's go. Big box, big box. Stop.
Stop at Poconos.
Poconos, yes.
A trip to the Poconos worth $2,320. 9,522 spins. About 5,700 more than Rita. Two spins to get passed to you, Rita. You don't take them yet. Cheryl, six spins, 1,050.
Okay, come on, big bucks or trip. Big bucks or trip. Stop.
Stop at $1,500. 25, 55 spins, third place, Cheryl.
Big bucks, come on, big bucks. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at a piano, Cheryl. The piano is worth $22.95, $48.45. You're in second place, four spins.
Okay,
about $4,700 shy of Joe.
Big bucks and a spin. Come on, big bucks, stop.
Stop across the board at $7.50 and a spin. $5,595, Cheryl. Four spins, press or pass?
I'll press.
Okay.
Okay, come on, I see London up there. Let's go to London. Come on, London, stop.
Stop at $500. $6,095, three spins, $3,500 shy of Joe. Press or pass, and here she goes.
Okay, come on, big bucks, stop.
Stop.
This ought to do it. Oh, well, no.
Didn't do it completely, but it hurt. Cheryl left you with two spins, however.
Oh,
start
I'll
again.
Take them.
All right, here we go.
Oh, come on, something with a spin, anything with a spin. Come on, stop.
Stop at $1,400. Okay. Third place, one spin left, Cheryl.
Okay, I'm going. Come on, 5,000 in a spin. 5,000 in a spin and stop.
Stop at 750. 2150, third place. You're still in the game. Rita, 38-14, two spins you have to take.
Uh-oh.
Here we go.
Okay, all righty. Okay, big bucks and stop.
Stop at Seattle, Washington.
All right.
That trip to Seattle is worth $1,496. That's 5310. Second place, one spin.
You okay, let's do that again. Big bucks, and stop.
Stop it, oh,
give me everything you got. I'll knock it out of the park. Woohoo!
Okay, Rita. One Whammy, no dollars, five spins.
Okay.
Third place. You ready?
You bet. Okay. Let's go. Big bucks. Big bucks, and stop.
Stop at 1250. Third place, four spins, Rita. Stop at $1,500, $2,750. You're now in second place, three spins, about 6,800 shy of Joe.
Okay. Big bucks, and stop.
Stop at 4,000 and a spin. Rita, $6,750, moving up three spins. Now only about $2,800 separates you and Joe. Press or pass, here she goes.
Good, okay. Do that again. Big bucks, and stop.
Stop at another whammy.
Yes, yes, yes.
Well, we always try to deal out our whammies equally. Everyone has two. Rita, you have two spins left. That's the difference. You ready to keep going?
Yes.
Okay, here we go.
Okay. Big bucks, come on, and stop.
Stop at 4,000 and a spin. Rita, here's where you are. You are in second place. You have two spins, 55-20 less than Joe. Press your luck or pass.
I'm going to pass them.
Both spins go to you, right. Joe, 95-20. Let's see if you can hold on. Here we go.
Press my luck. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Ready? Big bucks. I need big bucks. Come on, Lady Luck. Stop.
Stop at $500. Yes. Joe, you have $10,020. You have one more spin you must take. If you avoid the whammy, you'll be the champ. If you whammy, it's Rita.
Big bucks. I need big bucks, and stop.
Stop at Portugal. No. Joe. It's the Portugal worth $2,214. You did it today. $12,262. You are the champ. We'll come back and talk to you after the win. Roddy's going to lay it on you. Go ahead, Rod.
All right, Peter and Joe, you have won a holiday in the Poconos. We'll get Union Companion Roger Coach from Los Angeles to the East Coast for a six-night vacation full American plan at the beautiful Poconos Garden Lodge in the Poconos in Pennsylvania with a private swimming pool and your own suite, gourmet dining, all sports facilities, and extravagant nightlife. Joe, you have won a trip to Lisbon. You and your companions will fly to one of Europe's most attractive capitals, Lisbon, Portugal. Enjoy a week's holiday in this exciting city. We even a casual stroll to be an adventure. Lisbon. Those prizes total $4,562, combined with the $7,700 in cash you won. That gives you a grand total of $12,262. Congratulations.
Well done, Joe. $12,262. And well done, Rod. He barely made it through all that. Man, you had him going crazy. In any event, you have that money. You're coming back next time to see if you can hit on us again. Rita, you're leaving us with $15,428. Congratulations. You've been a lot of fun. Cheryl, we have some nice parting gifts for you, so you don't go away empty-handed as well. Thank you.
Have a great time.
Good. Before we leave, I have a poem here. This one's from Allison Jones of Thornton, Kentucky. Whammy buys expensive gifts and gives them to his honey. He can afford to buy these gifts because he uses the contestant's money. That's right, Allison, sure does. I got another one. How about another one? Okay, why not? Back off. Carrie Ann Calabro of Bertude, Colorado writes in, Whammy, whammy, I love you and all the awful things you do. You might have dreadful, horrid sins and you have to face all the dirty grins. But I love it when you steal the dough because I'm too young to be on the show. Thanks, Gary. Until next time, this is Peter Tamargan. Thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.